What's up, everybody? Back again for another episode of Ark Survival Vault. Today I'm going to try to tame a, hopefully, Parasaur. There you can see Strider running towards me.
Yeah.
That little potato. Okay. So, get some berries. And I'll try to find a Parasaur. Okay, that's a
tame. Oh, no, that tastes good.
Where are the Parasaurs?
So how do you, I'm about to get knocked unconscious from... Okay, yeah, Jake, okay, never mind.
Okay. So, do you see me?
Yeah.
Okay, we need to find a... Okay, there you are. We need to find a Parasaur.
You have enough berries?
Yeah, I have a lot.
Alright, because it does take a lot. There's a stupid chicken I tried to kill.
The dodo bird. So we didn't find a Parasaur before this, when this runs out.
There's usually a lot of, animals by the river. I don't know where they're at.
Okay, we're back, guys. We found one. We're trying to tame it.
I'm gonna just try to, it's fast.
Watch out for the Daiwo.
What?
The Daiwo that was attacking it. I'm killing it.
I'm punching it.
They're punching the Parasaur?
Yeah.
Cool.
Sweet, you got the Dilo.
Oh, my spirit broke.
Oh shoot, there's a lot of Dilos. I'm gonna try to kill them. Before they kill me. Crap, I can't see.
Come back here.
Okay, I got one of them. I'm being attacked.
This Parasaur is so big.
I think I killed him.
Where'd it go? It's so fast!
Yep, I killed him. Oh shoot. Oh shoot. You got nighttime fast. Do you have a torch?
Yeah.
Where are you?
Attacking a Parasaur? Oh, it's unconscious! It's unconscious!
Where are you at?
Down here.
Take your torch out.
Okay, I'm putting berries in its inventory.
Where are you at?
Down here, man.
Are you by the ocean?
No, buy this multicolored house. I have my torch out.
I'm back at where the Dilos were. Over the hill?
Just look around till you see a fire.
I don't see any fires, so I'm gonna try going over the hill.
Okay, so, you see that multicolored house?
No.
Oh, I found a person.
Oh, I see it. I see fire.
Hey, that person.
In the multicolored house. Okay.
Hi. Oh, he's saying something.
Have you fed it all his berries?
I put the berries in there.
He's gonna wake up. I'll put more. I got more.
It's taming right now. It's unconscious though, but it's not super.
In there.
Yeah. Oh, you're here.
Yeah.
What's this guy called?
Should I put my necro berries in? Narco?
Yeah, force feed the narco berries to him.
How do you do that?
You put them in there and then like click on them and it says like, feed. Something like that. Oh, that guy's using his mic. I don't know, I can't hear it though.
I can. Remote use this item? Is that what I
yeah,
do?
Yeah, that's what you do. I just keep the berries in there.
Do I feed all of them to it?
Just put all the narco berries?
Yeah, just feed them all.
Sure. Actually, no, wait till he's like...
I already force fed them all.
Okay.
I'll put the rest of my berries in there. Jamie. What gender is it? Female.
I don't have a torch. Do you have a torch?
I do not have a torch. What is it? How do you make it?
I need to repair
it. Is that it? Shaking the ground?
No, that's, this guy on a... Should I say
flint and wood. I can go try to get the resources.
No, I can do it.
Okay, I'll stay with the dinosaur.
Yeah, I have a pickaxe, so...
Taming effectiveness, 42%.
What's, like, the... How far is that, the taming part?
Probably not even a quarter yet.
Okay.
Do I have to remote use the berries and stuff?
No. The berries, it will automatically eat. Don't remotely use those. Because if you force feed it, it'll get really bad at you.
Oh yeah, it is eating it.
Can I come back? It just takes a while to do, and you need a lot of berries, so we can go, one of us should go forage for berries. I'll stay here because I have a torch and then you can see. So okay. Go and get berries.
Me?
Okay. Yeah. So we can feed it more berries. I can stay here with a torch on. Actually, I'll keep the torch off until you need it to get back, so that I, so if you need it, just tell me. So, yeah, I could keep it from dying. Try and get narco berries, because it's running out.
Okay, I got two narco berries. Okay. Should I just run back and feed it to them now, or?
Yeah, probably, because it's running out.
Okay, turn on the torch. Oh, never mind, I can see you.
Okay.
I can see your name.
Yeah, that works too.
So how do you tell if it's going to wake up or not?
When the unconscious level goes down super far, it will wake up.
Okay.
So
I'll give you the narco berries.
Okay.
So you can just sit here and watch it.
Yeah, just go forage for more berries.
There we go. There's the narco. I only got two, but
yeah, that's fine.
If you did it like one at a time and see how much it fills up the bar.
Yeah, okay.
We don't waste them.
Yeah, it fills up a little bit. Not too much, but if we get more, we should be fine. Don't worry about coming back until, like, yeah, a few. Okay. Cool.
I think we're gonna get it.
I feel like we are. It's like maybe a third of the way there right now. I don't know, I've never done this, guys, so it's really like, this. I don't know what I'm doing, really, but I read the wiki, so this should be good.
Dun-dun-dun-dun, so many plants.
We're earning so much XP from you getting all those plants.
Yeah, almost, yeah. Level up.
Same. I'm almost level 6, I'm almost level, 10.
Nice. How do we learn more to make more saddles? Do we have to get blueprints or?
No, we have saddles. Then we spawn with them every time you die.
To get other types of.
Yeah, engrams.
Oh, we got more narco. Sweet.
Sweet.
How close is the unconscious level?
It's like almost halfway, dead. Okay. So you may want to come back with more berries because we're kind of running out.
Okay, yeah, I'm coming over.
Okay. Just put them in this inventory. And then force feed the narco berries.
I'll give you the narco berries. Or should I force feed them?
Just force feed them. Okay. He's like halfway there.
I got a lot of berries.
Good. Nice. That's a lot of berries. That's good.
I gotta give him narco now.
You only got two of them?
Yeah. I don't know how. I went through a lot of...
That sucks.
Do you have enough to make a campfire? Because I have raw meat that's kind of about to spoil.
Just eat it.
Okay. What will it do to me?
It'll lower your health a tiny bit.
Okay.
Since we're not fighting, that should be fine. Just go get more berries. Stay over there.
Yeah, I'm just really hungry.
Tons of stuff. Or should I get more meat?
Okay, I take my 5. Okay, I need more. I think I'll be good. I need water, though.
Yeah, I need some water, too, soon.
If you want to switch off, like, I'll watch the dinosaur while you guys...
Sure.
Okay. I don't want to run, because because I don't want to waste all my
food.
Food.
Spider Man. It's like halfway taming.
Really?
Sweet. Almost. Alright, I'm gonna go get Narcomeris. I think I'll be able to find my way back. It's right over there. Oh, shit. I'm gonna beat this Daiwa to death with a spear. Or a torch.
Damn, the water's not deep enough to drink out of. What the heck? So dumb.
I got two Narcomeris already.
Nice.
Like the first bush I got. I mean, it's okay. Sniffed really loud.
Oh my gosh. Why is this river so shallow? Oh, there we go. I can drink out of it now.
It's so much easier recording with multiple people than it is by yourself.
Why? You have to talk more?
But this is like, it's easier to talk because you're talking to someone.
Oh, yeah.
And there's a lot more to talk about. Just gotta, like, make decisions and stuff.
Mm-hmm. Oh, shoot. I don't remember where it was. I think I'll make my way back
there. I have my torch. It's near it there.
Alright.
I need to... I got 6 Narco Berries. Abby, it's okay. Hey! No. Abby. You're okay.
Wait, are you by the dinosaur?
Yeah, I don't have my torch out yet, though, because I
just... take your torch out.
Yeah.
So I'm kind of scared.
Oh, shit. It's a raptor.
Do you sell your torch out?
Yes.
Where the hell are you?
You don't see it?
I don't see it.
Okay, be incredibly careful because there's a... incredibly careful because there's a raptor right next to where it is.
Where am I? Okay. Actually, no, I think I know. Where'd it go? Yeah, I think I'm fine. Shoot, no, I'm not. Wait, yeah.
Oh, it's tamed!
It is?
I think?
Your saddle on it.
Oh,
right,
no, it's not tamed. It's taming though.
Oh, I see the torch. Yes.
There's a raptor.
Can I grab all the dinosaur poop that I can find? I think I'm gonna leave.
Don't grab the dinosaur poop. There's a raptor like super close to where we are right now, and it's really scary.
Can I kill a raptor?
You can try. Don't die. I will try to help you out with my slingshot. But I can't see anything unless my torch is out.
Okay, I see it. I think I see it.
The raptor?
Yeah, is it that small thing? Or is that another?
It's attacking a dodo. Yes! Oh my god, it's so big! And scary! And nasty, and I'm scared. Hey, you want me to get over there with my torch?
Oh my god.
Kill it, man! You have a spear? I don't have a spear.
Where'd it go?
It's behind you. Turn around! Oh, watch out! Oh my god, this is so scary! It's like Jurassic Park!
Where the heck is it? Okay.
Okay. This is really scary. I'm gonna check.
Hasn't hit me yet.
Oh shit, we need more darker berries. I'm gonna go forage for more berries. Why you do that?
Oh no, my spear broke.
Just punch it, man. Or
I got an
shot
axe.
It.
Big axe.
Oh, you got an axe.
I killed it! Bam! Suck it.
You did?
Yep. I killed it with the axe. I'm getting meat from it and hide.
Shit, I'm dehydrated. And my torch broke.
Just run to the river. I'll watch the dino. Oh shoot, do you have the narco berries?
Yes, I'm bringing some right now.
Oh, I have some too, what the heck? Where'd I get these? There. I'm gonna eat some of my berries because I'm freaking like, done.
Yeah. I'm gonna go to the river because we're dehydrated right now. Where is the river? Oh, I leveled up!
Me too.
Where is the river, man?
I don't know. It's far.
Oh, yeah, I found it. There's a Megalodon. Okay, it's a good one.
I have, like, no hair. God dang it. How do I make a torch? Do I have enough? No, I don't. I just needed some wood.
Oh, yay. Oh, that's good. My thing filled up.
Your what?
My thingamadoobie. The water skin.
Oh, okay. Yeah. Oh, shoot. Maybe mine did, too.
My thing.
I was just like, your shoomadaboobie? What the heck is your shoomadaboobie? Should I learn how to make a wooden thing? Oh, a standing torch. I'm learning that.
I'm learning how to make a foundation. A wooden foundation.
Do I have gloves on right now?
No, I'm gonna learn how to make a...
I don't know.
Oh my god, there's a flare gun?
Flare gun, that sounds good. Okay. How do I make a...
How do I make a thatch ceiling?
I need 3 wood, 1 flint, 8 thatch.
Oh hell yeah, I'm gonna learn that.
Oh, it's sunshine. We need more narcos.
Yeah, we do.
Like, bad.
Okay, I'm foraging for berries. How bad is it right now?
It's probably a quarter.
Shit.
Yeah. I really don't want to lose it, because we're close.
Yeah,
I'm going to leave the dinosaur.
Okay, I'm foraging for berries right now.
Yeah, okay. Oh, hey, it's you. Oh, there's a bunch of bushes right there. I'm coming down here.
Come on, Darkos! We need Darko berries, man.
Darko berries.
Don't even worry about the dodo. Just try to get Darko. Oh my god, I've got no Darko berries. What is the luck?
Oh, I got 2 Narco berries.
Okay, go back.
Yeah.
Where is it?
It's right there.
I can't see it because I'm blind. It's too dark. Okay, force feed the Narco berries to it, man. Look how far taming it is.
I get health. Any more?
Health?
Yeah.
It just goes up.
Dude, I need freaking fire. Wait, actually, I'm gonna try to make a standing torch.
But the door is... The sun is coming up right here.
Oh.
So we're fine.
Yeah, I'm gonna just try to make enough for a fire, because that would help me a lot if these things were cooked.
Okay.
How do you make a fire? Actually, no, I'm gonna just get for... If we have to... Do you think we're gonna have to stay the night?
No.
Okay.
Because it's daytime now.
I need enough for a spear, just in case.
I mean, you just use this guy's house, too.
Yeah. I'm gonna actually keep looking for berries.
Me too. We still need more narco berries. We should have been way more equipped for this. Like, next time...
I didn't think it was gonna take this much.
Me neither. Next time, we're gonna need tons of narco berries before we even think about this.
Like 40.
Yeah.
Actually, we probably use like 20 right now. I'm guessing. Or 12.
Nah, definitely at least 20.
Oh, oh yeah. I got 1 narco berry.
I got 4 right now.
Oh, shit. That's a lot. 4. And I got a bunch of seeds, so we can start making a farm. What if we can make a narco farm?
That'd be sweet. We can actually do that.
Really?
Yeah, but we have to, like, get farming stuff and irrigated and stuff, I think.
Sorry. Okay, I got 3 narcos.
Okay.
Am I in mud right now? What the heck?
What?
I think I'm in mud right now. Yeah, I'm in mud. What the heck? I'm, like, up to my chest in mud.
Oh my god, it's almost tamed.
Yes. I want to be there. The first tame
dinosaur. I hope the saddle is actually a saddle, not just like a skin.
Oh my gosh, if it's a skin, I'm gonna be so mad. I don't think it is though, because it would say it, wouldn't it?
Well, it does say skin.
Oh my gosh, there's a bunch of raptors eating a parasaur.
Jesus.
Scared me. They all ran right by me.
Raptors are so scary, man. You can ride them, though.
Oh, that'd be sick.
And you can ride T-Rexes.
It looks like it's just dead. And it looks like it got cut in half.
The parasaur? Yeah, because it's like halfway inside the building and halfway out.
Oh my god, it's so close. Get back to it, get back to it.
Okay.
It's like a centimeter away.
I've got more dungarees. So happy. Oh no, this is that's a wall.
Guys, try to
I tamed it! The parasaur!
Common name parasaur, species Parasophoric alonis, amphibio, late ceratoris so-so, herbivore, skittish.
Neighbor tamed parasaur. Skittle. I'm naming it Skittle.
Okay, that's awesome. Look at it. Wait, what does that mean? What's equipped saddle to ride?
This isn't a saddle, is it? Shit.
What the hell?
I don't think it's a saddle. Uh-oh.
Yes, it is.
How do I make parasaur saddle?
No, that is totally a saddle. It says Parasaur Arc Founder a saddle.
Nope.
Welcome to Arc.
Parasaur saddle. Shit.
Why would they do that? Are you kidding me right now? I'm taking the berries from its inventory. Well, some of them. Because I'm starting. Yeah.
How do we get it back then? We can make it follow us.
Okay, that's good. Let's just make it follow us.
Okay.
How did you
how do that?
Oh, more options. Disable victim item collection. Enable wandering. Cycle aggression to neutral.
Whistle all follow me, Jay.
Unclaimed Skittle. I don't want to do that. Wait, change name. Equip. How do I not...
Name that. Enable...
How not a freaking saddle. Why would they do that to us? Oh. Okay. Can you whistle to make it follow?
I think it's following me. Yeah, it is.
Okay, let's go.
It says it's following me. Yeah. Yep. Oh, that's so cool.
And it's awesome.
We have a parasaur.
It looks like it's gonna kill you, but.
Oh my god, it's so fast. Alright, let's go back to
house. Work. I'm gonna eat this.
Yeah, I'm really hungry too.
I have a bunch of meat, actually. So when we get back, I'll just cook it all.
I don't know why I did this.
Feast.
I just like.
Killed the dodo.
Ha. I'll kill you level 6. It's good.
Oh, I can drag the body back so I don't have to...
Oh, wait.
The meat won't spoil. I'll do that.
I'm gonna access his inventory so that I can... get some berries.
Okay, I'm gonna drag the body back instead of just chopping him up here. Come on, Dodo.
I'm gonna just eat all the leftover berries we had, because they're gonna spoil anyway.
Actually, no, I'm chopping him up. It makes me so slow.
Alright, cool.
I got a
cool
bunch
of these, Skittle. Alright, I'm going back to the house. Are you coming?
Okay, I have 8 raw meat right now. I'm gonna run back, actually, because we're gonna have so much meat.
Yeah.
When we get there. And we will be running past the river, so.
Do 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 do.
It looks so cool.
I got Skittle. I'm so happy, man! We got Skittle.
Yeah. That's so dumb that it's not a saddle.
Yeah. I only need one more Engram point to level it up, though.
Oh, really?
I wonder if you could, like, trade engram points.
Yeah. I don't think you can, but...
Try manager. I promote you to an admin.
Yeah, sweet.
Our tribe is Skittle. Tribe. The Skittles.
The Skittles. I see you over there with your dino. Buddy.
Cool.
Yeah, that's so cool. I want a raptor, because I feel like you'd go so fast riding one of those.
Look at it! It's so great!
He's just another member, man.
He's like glitching out, but...
Yeah, he is. He like goes forward, and then he goes flying back.
Yeah. Rubber banding. I've got a rubber banding dinosaur, everybody. I'm so happy we got Skittle. Come on, buddy.
It's so hard to aim with the slingshot.
Yeah, it is.
Oh, I just earned shared stuff for Skittle.
It's not from Skittles, it's from the tribe.
Oh, yeah, because Skittles tribe, yeah.
How much damage did that do?
What?
I think I hit you with a slingshot.
I did not feel it. Okay, I felt that. Just a tiny bit of damage, though. What are you supposed to use slingshots for, then?
Okay, knocking people unconscious.
What if you knocked me out and my, like, legs flew out from under me?
Okay, so we're just gonna, like, keep him here?
I'm gonna start the fire.
Where'd he go? Oh, okay. I, like, teleported. Oh, let's go. Okay, we have to make sure we're feeding him, though.
Do I need flint or something? Oh, no, I gotta put wood in there. Dude, I have so much crap. I have so many seeds and stuff. I gotta get out of my inventory. Put a bunch of the wood in there.
Oh, I'm so far from leveling up. I'm gonna see if you can trade engram points real quick.
I doubt it, but that'd be cool if you can. Oh, I have enough to make you shoes.
Okay.
Go on, shoot.
Sure.
Do we have gloves? I can make you gloves.
Oh, dude, the hide stuff looks really cool.
What do you mean?
Like the hide shirts and stuff?
That's what we have, isn't it?
No, we have cloth shirts.
I have hide shoes and hide hands. But I don't have enough hide for your hands. For your hide hands. So that kind of blows. But come inside, I'll give you your shoes.
I'm gonna figure out what a parasaur saddle takes to make.
I have a fire going, cooking all the meat.
Holy shit, dude! We need 80 hide.
For what?
For the parasaur saddle.
80? Okay, we gotta go hunting.
Yeah, we do. Okay, Skittles.
Okay, come into the log. The lodge.
I want you to stand there, Mr. Skittle. Thank you.
Good job.
Oh yeah, we stayed at the house, by the way, everybody.
Meat. I got a lot of meat for you.
Alright.
It takes a while to cook, doesn't it?
It's okay. Yeah, it does. Okay, Mr. Skittle is just gonna stay here. He's looking at me. Hey! It's okay, Epps. Looks so cool. Hey, don't bark. Sorry about that, guys. You look like you, like, bandaged up your hand or something.
That's my gloves.
Yeah, they look like shit.
Yeah.
Like, no.
They're playing with boxer or something.
Yeah. Oh, we have a parasaur.
You need food?
I don't need it right now, but...
Oh, dude, I had like 10 food left. I didn't run half of the way here. So I guess that makes sense. What can we do with charcoal?
I think we can use it as a source in the fire.
That'd be cool.
We have lots of it now, so...
Almost full. What the heck just happened? Oh, you're shooting me.
Yeah.
I can see you out of the corner of my eye.
What if I can knock you out?
Try. That takes away like 4 health from me every time. There we go, I'm full as a bucket.
Do you have, boots for me?
Oh, that takes away water from me. Oh, what the heck? I just died. I'm kidding, no, I got knocked out. You should somehow unknock me out.
I can access your inventory.
Am I on the fire, or like... It's really dark. Don't steal my stuff. Oh, I can see my knockout time. I'm almost up. Hey, my boots.
Those are your boots?
Oh, those were the ones I made for you.
Yeah, I'm stealing them from you so that I can have them.
Oh, what?
Oh, they're cool.
Okay, I'm almost up. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Whoa-boing.
You just, like, teleport up. It's great. We need a saddle, man.
Yeah.
Alright, let's go hunting.
Yeah, we gotta go hunting. Wait, no, I don't have a spear.
Oh, me neither. Let's make a spear.
I'll make a spear.
I need flint.
You need a spear? I'll just let you make it.
Right,
wood and fiber.
Wood what?
Flint and fiber.
Okay, we have a shit ton of fiber because I was getting berries.
And it doesn't weigh that much at all.
Spear. I'm also gonna craft a standing torch for,
Yeah, the flint.
Our house. Yeah.
Okay, good. Just making sure. So how do you farm? Because maybe I should...
farming plots. I can make those as soon as I get more engram points, but I'm going to spend the engram points on the saddle first.
Yeah, that'd be better. Do we need 2 saddles for it, or just one, and we can ride
just
on
one.
Okay, good.
I think we can both ride on it with one. I'm not sure, though.
Put the flint in the thing once you are done with it.
I have a spear for you.
Oh, you do? Okay, let's put the wooden stuff back.
Okay. I put this.
You should make standing torches for outside.
Yeah, I have a standing torch. I'm gonna put it inside the house.
Does it take away durability or does it last forever?
I think it takes away durability. I'm gonna put out the fire so we're not using this stuff in there.
Oh yeah, that's good.
Okay, you ready?
Oh my god, what just happened?
What?
I thought he just ran me.
No, I don't think so. Alright, let's go kill some animals.
Yeah. I like killing dodos, because they're easy and they give you a lot of meat.
Yeah.
But I guess raptors give you a lot of hide, so...
They do?
Yeah, yeah, when I killed that one, I got like 17 hide from it.
Good. Triceratopses give you a lot, too. Oh, yeah, that megalodon. That megalodon.
Can we take triceratops?
Yeah, we have before. Like, the first day you got...
Oh, yeah, yeah, I knocked one out with my hands.
Looks so weird carrying a spear.
Yeah. My hands look so black.
No shit. I kind of tried to make the same like skin color as myself. You just went the opposite way.
Yeah.
And we could take out a parasaur too. I feel kind of bad doing that though.
Yeah, I don't want to. It's probably skittish famine. Where'd you go?
Like right there. Do you want to go to the Ark?
What? Is that what the big floaty things are?
Yeah, we can go explore it.
Will we die?
No.
Right.
And there's monsters in the jungle too. There are dinosaurs in the jungle. So
I thought they're all small.
Yeah, but they still will drop stuff. And there's like raptors and stuff.
I'm hoping we find a triceratops.
Dude, I've yet to see a T-Rex.
I mean, me too.
Man,
we need to get enough supplies for more of these spears, because they're definitely going to break.
Alright, guys.
Find a big rock, we can get flint.
Before we go hunting, I think we're going to end it off here. And I will talk to you guys next time. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you next episode.